What's up, guys? This is Coach Donny with ElevateYourself.org. This is the first game of the day at 8 a.m. on the last day of the tournament. If we win this game, then we get to play for a medal. The best part about this game is that we are playing against Bottoms Up, which is the team that we lost to in three sets in pool play on the first day. I highly recommend watching that game first because it was very close. And you can watch that game by clicking up here. I do have some bad news, unfortunately. My camera phone ran out of memory because I forgot to delete the footage from the previous day. I was so frustrated, especially since I had a huge stuff block against their right side hitter, and I don't get many stuff blocks. Since I was only able to record half the game, I'm only posting a full game of what I recorded and will not be posting a highlight video, which I usually do. The final scores will still be posted at the end, so you will still know who won. I hope you guys enjoy the game.
Thank you.